their attitude is we got to leave that stuff in the ground if we're going to solve climate change. And I get all that. On the other hand, the fact that we're transitioning from coal to natural gas means less greenhouse gases.